And it is now my pleasure to introduce a gentleman who's older than Methuselah. I only like him because he dresses like me, and he's the only person on the planet who's older than me as a result. But truthfully, this is the most legendary of the artists we've ever been able to bring on stage. Because he was Jimi Hendrix's original guitar tutor. They met in Seattle when Hank was playing, that's Hank Ballard, in Seattle, Washington, with the Midnighters. Billy Davis, of course, was a Midnighter, the longest standing Midnighter, actually. And a young Jimi Hendrix came to the door, knocked several times, wanted to meet the guitar player. Billy at the time was, of course, more interested in women. He said, get the young kid out of here. But he persisted. And finally, he let him in, and Jimi Hendrix became a lifetime friend of Billy Davis. He wanted to know, how do you do all that magical stuff? And of course, Billy showed him all of his great moves, playing with his teeth, playing behind his head, doing flips on the stage. Billy didn't tell him to burn up his guitar and smash it, because Billy puts more value in his instrument than did Jimi Hendrix. But then again, Jimi Hendrix got a lot of money. He also was the gentleman who was the original lead guitar player for Jackie Wilson. It's his guitar that's on Higher and Higher, which is, of course, one of the great songs of all time. We'll perform it for you later. And I'll tell you a little bit more about this later, but the original twist, of course, was not made by Chubby Checker, and I'll tell you the detail later. It was made by Hank Ballard and the Midnighters. Billy Davis wrote the words. He wrote the music, rather. Hank Ballard wrote the words. And that song became the greatest dance song in the history of rock and roll. So ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the one and only member of both the Doo-Wop Hall of Fame of America, the Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame, and the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Billy Davis. Let's go. times in history, Billy would like to recall the days when he and Jimi Hendrix were together. And Jimi Hendrix did the national anthem like nobody ever did it.
Thank you.